If you have cleaned your tank already and you do get readings like this, I can suggest to you a few things you can use, such as this, AmQuo Plus. I don't really like using chemicals very much, but if there is no other solution or there isn't any kind of natural way of reducing it, it's best if you use some kind of chemicals so that your fish don't actually suffer. So this one here will actually take away the nitrites, and ammonia. So it's basically like a 3-in-1. It's a little bit pricey, but it is a very, very good product. I've used it for many years and it does work really well. Another thing that you're going to want to put in there, if you notice that your fish are kind of having a little bit of problems, is some of this stuff here, stress coat. What it does, it basically just puts a coat on your fish to kind of help them cope with the problems that you're experiencing in your tank. Has aloe vera, it's got some really good stuff in there. Last but not least, this stuff, aquarium salt. I use this very often and it is a pretty much a natural cure-all for all fish. Most of the time, I should say. I use this if, you know, our fish are having some problems as far as, you know, slime coat, or they're feeling a little bit on the sick side. You could cure ick with it. You can do a lot of things with it. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or email me. I have my email down here at the blog. So I hope this was helpful to you, and hopefully it helps you with your aquarium. If you have any problems starting up your tank, you can also leave me questions or comments, and I'd be more than happy to help you out. All right, thanks for watching.